Good morning, grandkids. Let's see if we can finish this. I think we're going to get ambushed around here somewhere. Oh, wow. Are you here, Inigo? Yes. Where we were. Let's see what's in here. It's empty. Inigo, I don't understand why all these chests I'm finding are empty. Not all of them, but that's the second one. I don't think I care about any of the bloody remains on that table. What's going to happen here? Well, there's nothing here to happen. Inigo, I think we're in somewhere where we don't belong. That I don't have the means to do what I'm supposed to do or something. I'll bet there was something on that table I was supposed to pick up and it would release that door. Just be out of luck. I'll bet there isn't any other way to get in there except that way. Yeah. Nothing around here opens it. We might just need to go back out and leave. I'll take that garlic. And I'll take the salt pile. Someday I might pick up some flour and bake for you, Anigo. I would bake you some sweet rolls. Oops. Oh. Is this one of them kind of things where you pick up something and put it on here and that'll release that?
Is that really helping us?
Yes. Because it, opened that door up there, I think. Let's go see. Yes, it did. Now I hope this chest isn't going to be empty. Yep, it's not. Give me all the good stuff. Oh, I think I have that at home. Greater Soul Gem. I hope it was filled. What else are we gonna find, Anigo? Well, is it just going to be taking us back outside? I guess so. Man, we haven't been getting into very many good things. That's okay. We need to go home and get rid of all of our stuff. Strange place. Where are we at? Let's go home first. See what I want to keep and put in the house. And then we'll go sell stuff. Picked up something that I wanted to. I think I picked up a weapon that I wanted to put on a weapon rack, but I don't think I have any room left. I don't don't think I have any more weapon racks. Not giving me any weapon rack up here. Empty. Look at all this cool stuff I got. Oh, here's some empty ones over here. Never have gotten him any shoes. Haven't gotten him any shoes. Haven't gotten him any gauntlets. Alright, let's find this, what I wanted to put up there. Do I use this? Well, no, I use this. I can sell that. Inigo has one that he uses. Ooh, look at that. Have I got an enchantment for absorbing health, or should I take it off of there? That's so pretty. I'd either like to keep it or I'd like to sell it. Oh, it was Red Eagle's Bane, I think I was going to keep, wasn't it? Alright, I'm pretty sure that's what I wanted to do. Well, you didn't need to take it out. There you go. I got space for two more things, but I don't have anything I want to keep. Look at all that good stuff. Miko, we have lots of crap. I've got so many chests, nothing to put in them. Let's see if I got anything to put in here. I thought I had more than that. I don't want to go take care of this ore right now. Oh, look, I'm going to sell all these gems. Okay, that's all we can do in here. Dwarven boots and helmet and shield, but I don't have the dwarven armor. Let's go in here and see what I got. Oh, and he still needed a helmet. Didn't tell me what's on it. Well, bummer. All right. Oh. Wait, I need to go get rid of any ingredients. What's that up there? Ooh, look at them big old skulls up there. Have I ever noticed that before? Or maybe I even put them there, I don't know. Oh goodness, I got lots of ingredients to put in there. I need to stay home and do some. Do some alchemy. I like to keep some salt on me just in case I want to cook somewhere outside of the house. All right. What else have I got a bunch of junk on me for? Sell whatever I don't want there. Oh, I want to keep that book. Have I read this? No, I hadn't. I want to keep this. And I want to read this. Well, I thought that was going to give me something. I must have already read it. I've already got this. I got that. Yeah, I don't think I've sat down and read that. Let's keep that. Everything, other books we can sell. All right, amigo. You know what I think I would like? Let me check my clothes. I think I'm going to put our clothes on. Have you still got your mitt, your mofu boots on? Wait, this is the one I want. Now let's get you dressed. Okay?
Yes, my friend. Okay, maybe I will do some reading while you are gone.
I didn't tell you to wait here.
Waiting is both. You lead, I follow.
I wasn't even up close to that.
I am here for you. What is yours is mine.
You're gonna have to put away that shield, too. And you look so cool in it. I mean, using it.
If you need anything else, just ask.
Are you going to keep the... You don't have on your mofu boots. Where are they? Are they still in the chest up there by the door? Oh, we got so much stuff in here. I can give you back that. You look pretty cool in that, too. What happened to your boots? Oh well, I'll put this on you. You look pretty sharp in that. How about that, an eagle? Those shoes is from your armor. I don't know what happened to your boots. I bet I accidentally sold them, Nico. I'll have to make you some more.
Right. Something on your mind? Okay, let us see what we have.
Yeah, I like you in that. All right. You know what I want to do now? I want to go somewhere
back to
cold.
Business.
What made you do that? Well, let's just enjoy our beautiful view for a minute, okay? That's not the view I want, Aniko. I'm going to save it here, grandkids, and when we come back, we will go up in some snowy mountains somewhere. I have no idea where, but somewhere. See you later. Bye-bye.